Namaskar, myself Vijayalakshmi Pradhan. I welcome you all to today's topic. Today we will discuss introduction to physics. After studying this topic, you will be able to describe the scope of physics, nature of its laws, and application of the principles of physics in our life. So now we will discuss what is the scope and excitement in physics. The scope of physics is very wide. It covers a vast variety of natural phenomena. It includes the study of mechanics, heat and thermodynamics, optics, waves and oscillations, electricity and magnetism, atomic and nuclear physics, electronics, etc. These are the branches of physics. Need for solution to quite a few problems has led to the development of subjects like biophysics, chemical physics, astrophysics, soil physics, geophysics, etc., thus widening the scope of physics further. In physics, we study large objects such as stars, planets, etc., as you can see on the screen, and tiny objects like elementary particles. We also study large distances such as the size of the universe, as well as small distances such as size of the nucleus of an atom. We also study large masses such as mass of universe, as well as tiny masses. Physics is perhaps the most basic of all sciences. All developments in engineering or technology are applications of physics. The study of physics has led to many exciting discoveries, inventions, and their applications. For example, a falling apple led to the understanding of gravitation. You can see on the screen that when Newton sat under a tree, an apple fell on him, and this led to the understanding of gravitation. Production of electrical energy by hydro, thermal or nuclear power plants. Receiving messages and visuals from anywhere on the globe by telephone and television. Landing on the moon and the study of planets like Mars and other astronomical objects with robotic control from the ground. The study of the outer space with the help of artificial satellites and satellite mounted telescopes. Lasers and its numerical applications. High speed computers and many more. These are the applications of physics. Now we will discuss nature of physical laws. In physics, we come across many physical laws. So, these physical laws are true at least within their regime of validity. They are also universal. That means they are true at anywhere in the universe. They are simple and absolute. They are stable and also omnipotent. Now, we will discuss physics, technology and society. Technology applies the principle of physics for manufacturing machines, gadgets, etc., and for improving them, which results in better quality of our life and progress in our society. For example, different types of engines like steam engine, petrol engine, diesel engine, etc., are based on the laws of thermodynamics. Means of communication, that is radio, telephone, television, etc., are based on the propagation of electromagnetic waves. Jet aeroplanes and rockets are based on Newton's second and third law of motion. X-rays, ultraviolet rays and infrared rays are used in medical science for diagnostic and healing purposes. Mobile phones, calculators and computers are based on the principle of electronics. So today we have discussed about the scope of physics and its application in the development of our society. Hope you have understood what we have discussed today. Thank you.